I don't want my son to look at me like I'm something less because I have to work for $7.25 when I bust my butt every day and I take pride in what I do, gentlemen. We have a voice and we want it to be heard. We want 15.
I am not expecting to get rich off $15 an hour. I am not looking for extras, just the ability to survive and take care of my family.
Fight for 15 knows that the time for America to do right is right now.